आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Hello students, so the question for today is we have to prove that the given two circles are touching each other. So therefore, if the two circles are touching each other, will be something like that. So the distance between both the centers should be equal to R1 plus R2. So let the center, this be C1 and this be C2. So we have to prove that C1, C2, that the distance between these points is basically given as R1 plus R2. So therefore, we'll firstly find the center and the radius of this circle and the center and the radius of this circle. So comparing it with the general equation x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equals to 0, we will get so basically C1 will be basically minus g comma minus f. So it will be minus g, which is minus a comma. So ay is basically, so it will be minus a by 2. Okay, so therefore we got this, and the C2 will be minus g comma minus f. When comparing this equation with this, we will get the value of g and f as basically, so it is minus 8ax, so it will be 4a comma, and it is minus 6ay, so it is basically 3a. So 4a comma 3a we got. And we will also find the radius. So radius for this circle is R1. So it is basically root of g square plus f square minus c. So basically it is equals to a minus a the whole square is a square plus minus a by 2 the whole square is a square by 4, and minus c is plus 3a square, because the value of c is minus 3a square. So we will get 4a square plus a square by 4. So it will be root of 4a square plus a square by 4. So basically it would be root of 4 into 4 is 16, a square plus a square is 17, a square by 4. So it will be a by 2 root 17. So therefore here also we will do the same. R2 will be root of g square plus f square minus c, which is equals to, so the value of g and f are above, so it is 4a the whole square. So it will be 16a square plus 9a square minus c, so minus of, so the value of c is 7a square, so minus 7a square. So it will be root of 16 plus 9 minus 7 will be 18a square. So it will be, and 18 can be written as 9 into 2, so it will be 3a root 2. Okay, so that we got now. C1, C2, basically radius are a by 2 root 17 and 3a root 2. So therefore we find out C1, C2. So C1, C2 is root of that the distance between these two centers. So minus a minus 4a the whole square plus minus a by 2 minus 3a the whole square. Okay, so we'll just find out this. So it will be a minus 4a is 5a minus 5a, so it will be 25a square, and it would be 6 plus 1 is basically 7 by 2, so it will be 49 by 4a square. So this will be the value. So therefore we will get here as it is equals to 25 into 4, so it will be root of 149a square. So it would be equal to a root 149 by 2. So a by 2 root 149. We will keep it as it is. Now we will find out the value of R1 plus R2. So R1 plus R2 is equals to a root 17 upon 2 plus 3a root 2. Okay. Which is equals to a by 2 root 149. So therefore we got the value of R1 plus R2 is equals to C1 C2. So therefore we proved that R1 plus R2 is equals to C1 C2, which is a by 2 root 149 both. So therefore we proved that the both circles given in the question touch each other. So therefore I will write the final answer. So therefore both circles touch each other. Fine, thank you so much.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट, आईआईटी, जेईई, मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।